Hello everyone, I am Tanu and I am here with a new video. In this video, we are going to learn about idioms which is related to food. So what does it mean? An idiom is a commonly used expression whose meaning does not relate to the literal meaning of its word. Let's understand through an example. Have a heart of gold. Here, it doesn't mean that you have a heart of gold. It means that a person who is very sincere, generous, and kind by nature. Now, let's learn some idioms. Those are related to food. First idiom is apple of one's eye. It means someone or something that is very precious or much loved. For example, my parents are apple of my eye. Books are really apple of eye for the students. Second idiom is cool as cucumber. If you say that someone is as cool as cucumber, you are emphasizing that they are very calm and relaxed, especially when you would not expect them to be. For example, he got less marks in their exams, although he was cool as cucumber. Not everyone can keep as cool as cucumber in an emergency. Third idiom is hard nut to crack. It means a person or thing that is difficult to deal with or understand. For example, the exam was really a hard nut to crack. Remembering the history dates are hard nut to crack. Next idiom is big cheese, an important, successful or influential person. If you describe someone as a big cheese, you mean that they have an important and powerful position in an organization. For example, Mukesh Ambani is a big cheese. We must be a big cheese. Sell like hotcakes. It means to be sold quickly and in large quantities. Let's see the examples here. He believed that his new novel will sell like hotcakes. New movie has released and tickets are selling like hotcakes. Go bananas. It means to go or act a little crazy or very angry or lose control of your temper. For example, after getting good marks in their exams, they become go bananas. She will go bananas if she sees the house in dirty condition. I know that if my parents will see my mark sheet, they will become go bananas. Next idiom is piece of cake. If you think something is very easy to do, you can say it is a piece of cake for me. Let's see the examples here. Last interview was piece of cake for me because they ask very easy questions. Cooking is a piece of cake for me. Next idiom is use your noodle. When someone tells you to use your noodle, it means use your head. Don't worry, it's not meant to insult you. It is more of a loving term of saying no silly, try again. And here, noodle is a slang basically used for head or brain. For example, really you have to use your noodle to solve that math problem. While talking to your friends, why don't you use your noodle? Cup of tea. Cup of tea is an expression that is used to describe something you like, something you are good at, or something you enjoy doing. For example, traveling is my cup of tea and I enjoy a lot. I like to make videos on YouTube and it's my cup of tea. If something you don't like, something you are not good at, or something you don't enjoy doing, in this condition you can use it's not my cup of tea. For example, learning a French language is not my cup of tea. Swimming is not my cup of tea. My friend likes to eat spicy food, but it's not my cup of tea. Last idiom is couch potato. It means a very lazy person who sits on couch and watching television all day. Let's see the examples here. My friend is a couch potato. Second example is, get up and do your homework. There will be no couch potatoes in my house. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe.